I'm gonna hit the restart button. Wipe save. Alright. 3, 2, 1. Alright, so I actually just looked up a strategy. So my strategy is gonna be, I'm gonna run for 10 cursors, then I'm gonna go for the cursor upgrade, then after I get the cursor upgrade, I'm gonna be going for 4 factories, then I'm gonna be going for a couple of shipments, and by then, I'm just gonna be fucking winging it, trying to see how fast I can get to 1 million cookies. I feel like meditation matters. I have to just like become one with this rhythm, the rhythm on the mouse of cooking the cookies and then getting the upgrade. And right here, I think this is the wrong spot. This is the long spot. I'm pretty sure I saw in one of the runs, this dude, he goes from right here, he goes all the way to something fucking expensive. So I'm gonna see what I'm doing, but I think I'm gonna be upgrading the cursor in a moment if I can. Is there? Yeah, I can. Perfect. Got that. Now, here's the thing. This is where I'm going to actually differ for the run. Now, I saw this dude. He went straight for 1,200 at this point in time. I'm actually going to say fuck that, and I'm actually going to reinvest in some cursors, and then I'm going to go for the 1,200. This is going to be the Loco strategy off the brain. I'm going for one more. Boom. So I'm hoping that small time investment right there is going to be paying off over the long run. So now I'm going for that 12. And right now I'm going to be getting my mouse ready. I'm going to be switching. Wonderful. Perfect switch. So I remember actually one of the run killers and ways that this run can actually stop is if I accidentally right-click and I fuck up my game. And that did not happen on this run. Right here, I'm going to get a farm. And now I'm going to go straight for the 1,200. So I just have to relax right now. I'm thinking about the cookies. Think about all the cookies I'm going to eat. Like, I'm going to eat cookies if I can get to that 1 mil. I'm gonna be going for another technique. I'm going for the vibration tech. As you can see, I'm alternating 3 fingers, and now I'm gonna be going back to the main hand. Alright. Back to the main hand. Gave yourself a little bit of a break. I think there's good posture for this. I gotta stay relaxed. But I have to be able to just click them fucking cookies. I'm here to click cookies. I'm focus. Nothing else matters other than clicking the cookies right now. I'm here, I'm waiting for 12. Takes time, but it's fine. Become one with the cookies. It's like running, but I'm running with my fingers right now. Deep breaths, deep meditation. Stay focused. You can do this. I believe I can do this. I absolutely can do this. I'm switching my fingers. We're almost to the mine, and now switching back to my main hand. Took a little bit of a break. Get the mine. Wonderful. Wonderful. Got the mine. Wonderful. We almost got our second mine. This is my secret technique. This is the alternation technique. I'm alternating two index fingers right now. This is giving me a chance to retain a little bit of energy before I go back to the main technique. Hello, Natalie. I'm in the middle of this run. As you can see, this is some fucking action. So I have three techniques right now. So as you can see right now, this is technique number one. I'm going to switch to technique number three. This is technique number three. And then over here, this is technique number two. So I have three techniques, I'm switching to them, so that way I can retain the stamina, because stamina is part of this. This is endurance, this is speed, this is energy, but more importantly, this is brute finger strength. This is finger power. I have a good strategy right now, Natalie, and I'm going strong right now. We almost got the factory. Come on. Twenty percent of the way done. Boom! Factory acquired. These costs. That's how much those costs. I like the idea of fucking upgrading the mines after getting a second factory, maybe. I don't know what's the quickest, but we'll see. This is taking so long. Fuck. 420% of the way there. We're 420% of the way there. We're more than halfway done. I have to fucking drink water. This is so fucking tiring. Motherfucker. Oh, fuck that. That's a blooper. I'm gonna try again. Actually, I had too much fucking water. It's like, oh my god. Yeah, I'm not even gonna fucking mention that that happened. Holy shit. That's like... Maybe someone will notice, maybe someone won't. We'll see. Oh my god. This is taking forever though. Come on. Moral of the story is that it's hard to drink water while you're fucking clicking this game. It's taking so long. Come on. Let's get it done. Fucking. This is fucking. I can do it. Come on. Like, I'm actually. Like, I'm at the end of this, honestly. Like, I'm basically at the end. Just gotta do a little bit more. Gotta keep it going. Come on. Keep it clicking. 75%. The game froze. No. Oh no. Oh no. Fuck. Uh-oh. Okay, I'm gonna refresh, refresh, refresh. Full screen. Are we back? Hit the stats. Okay, I'm back. Oh, I lost it for a second. Oh my god. We got the real-time timer, though. Eight, 80%. I'm gonna count down every percent now. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. We are at 84%. That's 85%. 87%. Come on. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking finish this. Get a mine. We're fucking boosting it. Come on. 88%. 12 more percent to go. We just need to bake 100,020 more fucking motherfucking cookies. Fucking, we're cooking the cookies. Oh, 93%. 93%. This is it. This is it. This is the final stretch. I'm about to be the cookie fucking master. 1,000,000 cookies. 93%. Once that game updates, that cookie counter, we're gonna see it. 96%. I'm about to become the cookie champion right here at this moment in time. The cookie champion. I'm at 96%. Come on. Come on. Give me that update. Update to 1,000,000. Come on. Right when it updates, I'm fucking good, and I got it. I'm a champion. I'm a champion when the game updates. This is it. Come on. Boom, that's it. 1,000,000. Boom. That's 1,000,000 fucking cookies. 1,000,000 cookies. It's a wrap.